Everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Julie. It is so nice to have you here. If you are new here, welcome. We do all kinds of interesting things on this channel. And if you like what you see, please give us a subscribe and a like. And also we love comments too, so leave us a comment. And if you are returning, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. And so today we're going to be doing an unboxing of the Halloween occult box. Now, many of you who have watched my prior videos recently are probably saying, wait a minute, I thought you just did like a whole bunch of Halloween videos, which I did. But they were special boxes, specifically they were like advent calendars, basically counting down to Halloween. So this is occult boxes monthly box, and it's the Halloween. This box is 23 pounds 30, and it's free shipping to the UK, but to the US or elsewhere you have to pay postage. So we have Miss Luna here, who is going to help us as usual. If you don't know Miss Luna, she is my Luke Tep doll, and she's more than a doll. She is a beautiful spirit, and she loves to do videos with me and unboxings as well, all kinds of stuff. So welcome. All right, so let's get started on this Halloween occult box. Okay, so Luna said she wanted to be a part of this more, so we're gonna just pick Miss Baby Luna up. She has a pretty new outfit on, as you can see. Alright, Miss Luna, I know you like to help. Okay. So, here we go. So yes, so this is October's box. And we're gonna open it up. Oh, cute. She always has a fun little theme when you open the box. So let's see, here we have, yep, a little skeleton guy on top. It's just kind of like little confetti's, Halloween confetti's. Okay, Luna. So let's take these confetti's off and see what our box reveals. Oh, cute. I see some cute things already. First thing I have is a little pumpkin plushie. It's cute. You know you like the Halloween plushie? It's cute. And then, what did we get? We got a little ghosty pen. Luna, I'm gonna put you up here because. Ugh. What else did we get? We we got a 100% that witch. I don't know. Something. It's a patch anyway. 100%. I don't know. Anyway, Lenny, you're moving my camera, honey. So it's a patch. And then we got, oh, this is cute. This is a little, it's like a little Halloween pen. Guys, can you get your butts out of the camera, please? Thank you. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's almost like a those Sharpies. It's a nice quality. It's a little skeleton guy with a pumpkin. Cute. You like that, Luna? Okay, and what else? I see we have some. These are little pretty tiny stud earrings. And they're little spiders. And I'll show everything with a bird's eye view afterwards. So, that way you can, you know, see things a little bit crisper. Okay, what else did we get? Oh, neat! We got a 3D hanging bat. Alright, so let's see. It says, has directions on the back. How to put them together. So let's see. How neat! It feels so cool. 3D printed things feel so neat. I know my friend, I have a video on it as well, but he made for me, 2 3D printed, cribs for my babies. Anyway, how do we put this guy? He slides, must slide in. As I throw the directions away. Oh, here we go. I know. Here. Cute! Bat. That's neat. I can put him on my year-round Christmas tree. Cute. Okay, what else? We got... This says Goblin's Lair on it. It's from Stamford. 12 incense cones made in India, and it says be drawn into the goblin's lair with mischievous combination of earthly cinnamon scents that are sure to be tempting. Ooh. I wonder what they smell like. Let's sniff them. You're being mischievous tonight. Usually it's Katniss is the one. Okay. Oh, how neat. This is interesting. I've never heard of this brand before. Oh, wow. They smell like almost like potpourri. It must be the cinnamon. Okay. it's just like a regular incense cone. But boy, does it smell amazing. Like, not like your typical incense smell. It smells like a potpourri. Almost like Christmas time. I don't know, this is a Halloween box. Okay, what else? What is this? Zip charm. Oh, cute. Oh, okay. They're blank, but you put them on your zipper. It keeps turning around there. So there's a pumpkin. And there's a little coffin. And so you just put those on your zipper to make your zipper look fancy. Isn't that just spooky? What do you think, Luna, huh? No, not into those. She doesn't really like those. Why? Because, I don't know, maybe you don't have a zipper charm. You don't have the zippers. They're just not up Luna's alley. Okay, and I think, last but not least, we are at the end of our box. And very, very hefty item in here. So we got this ceramic ghost with a pumpkin. And it's exceedingly, exceedingly heavy. It's pretty cute. I don't know. I'm not really one for like stuff that you just kind of display. I mean, I am, but I'm just picky about what it is. But anyway, it has kind of a 1920s, like 30s kind of theme to it. So there you have it. There's our last item. So let us know what you guys thought of this box. Did you like it? Maybe there was some things you liked, didn't like. Would you purchase this box? every box is going to be different. You know, every box, a mystery box that you get, you're not gonna like everything in it. But that being said, I'm really glad I got her Halloween Advent countdown. That totally made up for it. It was really, really fun, and the items just brought me back to my childhood, which is really neat. So I'll link that in the description, so if you like, you can check that out. But in the meantime, we are going to do a bird's eye view for you to see all of our items we got. This box did come late, because it is it's November 5th already. So yeah, Christmas festivities coming soon. I'm getting off topic here, but I love Christmas time. And it's funny because when I was little, I really wasn't a huge fan. I was, but like I was never into like the Christmas music, especially when I got into my 20s, I was kind of like, that's dumb. But I just love it now. It's just so fun. So exciting for things to come. But our Halloween festivities were fun too. Right, Luna? So anyway, off topic as usual. Leave us a comment and we will see you guys in our next unboxing. And don't forget, stay tuned for the bird's eye view. Mwah! Okay guys, so here is our bird's eye view. There's our cute little plushy pumpkin, our little witch patch, our little pumpkin pen, a pretty spider earrings, these are really pretty actually, and our zipper charms. And then we got our cute little skeleton pen with our ceramic pumpkin and ghost, our 3D bat, which I think is pretty awesome. It's actually wood, the closer I looked at it. And our Goblin's Lair incense cones with cinnamon flavor. So there you have it. Thanks for watching, guys.